In this video, I will show you how to enable Autosave in Excel. So click on File and Options. Here click on Save. So here you will see the option Autosave files stored in the cloud by default in Excel. So unselect it. Save the file in this format. Also unselect this option Save auto recover information every. Then click on OK. So this way you can disable and turn off Autosave in your Excel program. Thanks for watching.